Hello everyone, this is Anuj from Gadget Kick. After the fake Freedom 251 mobile, we now have a phone which actually costs ₹299, and it's the feature phone Detail D1. And today in this video, we will do the unboxing and overview of this phone. So let's start. Do not forget to press the bell icon next to the subscribe button to get the notification from Gadget Geek and stay updated and informed. So this is the Detail D1 and we have booked from their website around 1 month back. And now finally we have received the package. We opted for cash on delivery, but there was a fixed ₹100 delivery charge. So the effective price of the mobile is ₹399. So here is the box of the Detail D1. In the front of the box we have the picture of the mobile itself and the tagline Real Freedom. This feature mobile supports Hindi and English language, radio, and it has a speaker vibration, which we will see what that is later in this video. On the side, we have some important information and also how to insert the SIM card. And on the other side, we have the website information of the Detail from where you can book this phone. And you can see the MRP on the box is ₹699. So let's open the box and see what we have inside. Here is the phone itself. In ₹299, it definitely feels good and even better than a toy phone in this price. Let's keep the phone aside and see what else we have here. We get the warranty card and the phone comes with the 1-year warranty. A charger which is similar to an old Nokia phone. And here is the battery which is of 650 mAh and the company says that this phone can give you standby time of 7 to 10 days. Now let's look at the phone closely. The phone feels very light and the quality is acceptable, keeping in mind that the price of the phone is just ₹299. Talking about the quality, the keypad feels solid and is of good quality. Now let's remove the protective layer from the screen. This phone has monochrome 1.44 inch screen, radio and some regular feature of a feature phone. And at the bottom of the phone we have the mic. And on the left we have the charging port, and on the top we have the torchlight and the headphone jack. And at the back we have the Detail branding with the speaker. Let's open the back cover and insert the battery now. We have Made in India written inside the phone. Let's power it on now. Right now we are on the demo mode and it is not allowing to see the menu. So let me grab a SIM card. Here we have the menu of the phone. The menu is very familiar to what we have seen in past on Nokia phones. We have usual options like call history, messages, calculator, torch, FM, and also we have a snake game. We faced some issues with this unit as it was turning off and on in between going through the menu. But this might be just this unit we have received. And we can't really complain about it as these kind of bugs are expected from a very low cost phone. Also the speaker at the back we have noticed has some buzzing sound. And if you make a call, you'll have to listen from the back of the phone. Something very similar to a Nokia phone which we have seen people using backwards in order to talk. Overall, it's not a scam and it's an actual phone in ₹299. And this would be more than enough for someone who just want a phone for its primary use, which is calling. So that's it guys, this was the unboxing and overview of the Detail D1 phone. Let us know what you think about this phone in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel Gadget Geek for more videos like this. Once again, this is Anuj signing off and I'll see you in the next one.